Let's go to the ending.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Everything. Tear it down. Tear it all down. Where is he?
Hello,
where is he?
Hello, Rapture.
It's okay. It's all right. I'm here.
Goes a songbird. And hello, Big Daddy and
what
sister.
Is this place? Elizabeth?
It's a doorway.
Who's
one
that?
Of many.
So just that was a
this way.
Dead Big Daddy.
What
and
you mean it's a doorway?
Crying little sister.
Where are you going?
Oh, come on.
Obviously Jack
yes,
hasn't
it's
been
this
here
way.
Yet.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you
down here?
Hold on. This has got to be after Rapture then, if Big Daddy's dead and this there's no plasmid here. This is where
over
the electric
here,
plasmid would be. So this has got to be after Bioshock 1. Evolution in the bottle.
This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
Probably gonna regret this.
Evolution in battle.
City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Yeah, nothing better than a city in the sky.
Thousands of doors.
That
opening
is the lighthouse.
Once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
The Rapture Lighthouse. Now the ending to Bioshock Infinite.
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on.
I can't move. Oh. No, I'm gonna go for a swim. We'll go back to Rapture.
Are you going to open it?
No, it's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
Ooh, hello.
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
She's already there.
See?
Of course.
Not stars. doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Should we go back, or we go back to Rapture?
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million, million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
True.
I can see them through the doors.
Jack.
You, me,
Project
Columbia,
Delta,
Songbird.
Rapture.
But sometimes.
Ryan.
Something's different.
Lamb.
We have to say.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
Eleanor. Little sisters. All met up.
Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
His sandwich is white.
You don't need to.
This
Paris
sky is blue.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
Wounded knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
Stop
born
it.
Again. Lord,
stop it.
What
Jump.
Are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, look, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
Ooh. And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait, wait, no, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. There was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
Wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. Remember. What I remember.
now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chenlit? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me? The deal is off!
It's
Give her back!
Lying. Hurry!
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
Shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it down! Shut down
Anna!
The machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No!
Slow-mo.
Anna! No. No.
Getting mixed views
I'm
there.
I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Booker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you, offered you a chance at redemption. Chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is, will he?
Anna. Sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
The dead. Bring us the girl. Wipe away the dead.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
Wipe away the
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know.
I've
lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I saw.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother this son of a bitch in his crib.
File the bastard.
DeWitt, are you ready to
what
be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all
You're
that
not...
has gone before? Wipe
You're
the
not...
slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism.
You
were born again as a different man.
Stop.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother, 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 smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. They're both.
Thank you.
the end. Or is it? Well, that was probably a pretty good playthrough, actually. Hope everyone enjoyed, and, well, I'll see you next time.